humans have a very complex relationship with the real world. And it's not a reflection, so to speak. I think that films are in conversation with what is happening in the world. And more importantly, cinema is also a fantasmatic space which makes possible for us to imagine something that we may not be able to do in our real lives. And therefore, the climax of Mrityudandi, for instance, where Madhuri Dixit takes the gun and kills that person, is possibly not something A, we would opt for, two, we would be able to carry out, but there is something incredibly empowering in being able to see a woman using her agency with violence and killing this man without remorse and without regret, because women, whenever they kill, are always filled with remorse and regret.
Durga Mahishasur sequence.
It is that, but more than that, there is a witness of women around. The women who gathered around Madhuri Dixit when she kills this, which is going back to the first sequence where the men had all covered up the crime, because these women have been eyewitnesses and they will testify to the fact that this was not a crime and therefore she will not be punished. So I think that what is powerful about cinema is that it can be in conversation with the real world and open up a fantastic space for all our desires and aspirations.